अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। आई होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स बाई यूजिंग वॉवल्स। सी, देर आर फाइव वॉवल्स, ए आई ओ यू। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स बाई यूजिंग वॉवल ए। नाउ टेल मी द साउंड ऑफ वॉवल A. The sound of vowel A is A. All of you repeat with me. The sound of vowel A is A. Okay, now let's see three letter words by using vowel A. See, what is this? Cat. Cat. What's the spelling of cat? Cat, C A T, cat, C A T, cat. Now let's see this spelling of cat. Okay, so all of you have to repeat after me. Okay, C C. So what is the sound of C? K. The sound of letter C is K. K. And now C A. The sound of letter A is A. And T. The sound of letter T is T. So it's cat. All of you repeat with me. Cat. C A T, cat. C A T, cat. Now come to next word. C. What is this? Van. V A N, van. V A N, van. C. This is V. The sound of letter V is V. 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 A. 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 V. All of you repeat with me. All of you repeat with me. Yes. N. N. It's van. Repeat with me. V. A. N. Van. V A N, van. Now see, what is this? Cap. Cap. So what's the spelling of cap? C K. C K. A A. A A. P P. Cap. C A P. Cap. Repeat with me. C A P, cap. C A P, cap. See, what is this? This is a jar. This is a jar. So what is the spelling of jar? C J J. All of you repeat with me. J J. A A. R R. Jar. J A R. Jar. J A R. Jar. Now see, what is this? Yak. Y A K, yak. So let's see this spelling with a sound. So you have to repeat with me. Y Y Y Y A A. And K, the sound of K is K, yak. Y A K, yak. You have to repeat with me. Y A K. के याक, वाई ए के याक. लेट्स लर्न सम वर्ड्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस फ्लैश कार्ड्स. सी सी ए एन कैन, सी ए एन कैन. नाउ लेट्स लर्न द स्पेलिंग ऑफ कैन. सी सी ख ए एन न कैन. दिस इज कैन, सी ए एन कैन. Repeat with me one more time. C A N can. Now see the next word. P A N pan. P A N pan. Let's learn the spelling. P P P P A A pa. N no pan. This is pan, P A N pan. Now see the next word. J A M jam. J A M jam. See J, the sound of letter J is J. All of you repeat with me. A A M M jam. J A M jam. Yes, very good. J A M jam. Now see the next word. M M A A T T mat. All of you repeat with me. M M A A T T mat. M A T mat. Now come to next. See which letter is this? H. H is for hand. H hand. A A ha. T, T, hat, H, A, T, hat, H, A, T, hat. Okay, now my dear students, we will do the writing practice of three letter words that we have learned in this tutorial. So, first we have learned cat, C, A, T, cat. So I will show you how we write cat. First we have to make see a slanting line from bottom to top. See, first we have to make a slanting line from bottom to top and a curve, then a curve from top to bottom. C, now we have to make A, C, A, now T from bottom to top, a slanting line, then again a slanting line and a slight curve and a sleeping line. C, A, T, cat. C, A, T, cat. Van, V, A, N, van. We have to make a slanting line V, then again V, A, N, van. V A N van. Now cap, C A P And how we write P? A slanting line from bottom to top and then top to bottom and a semicircle. Cap. Cap. C-A-P. Cap. Jar. First, we have to make a straight line, standing line from top to bottom and a slight curve like this. And a slipping line on top. J. Then we have to make A like this and R, a slanting line from bottom to top and slight curve and then a slight curve from top to bottom. Jar, J A R, jar. Now C, yak. First, we have to make a slanting line like this from top to bottom and one slanting line like this. Yuck, yuck, Y. Then a slanting line from bottom to top and a slight curve and we will make A like this. Yuck. And now we have to make K. Then a slanting line from bottom to top and a slight curve and then top to bottom. A semicircle and a slanting line. Yuck. Yuck. Now can. We have to start from bottom to top and a slight curve from top to bottom. C. Now we have to make A. Care. And. Can. Okay? Students, you have to see carefully. You have to write like this. Now, pan. You have to make one straight line and a semicircle. P. P. Now, slanting line from bottom to top and a slight curve. P. And N. Pan. P. A. N. Pan. Then jam. Again you have to make a slipping line, then straight line from top to bottom and a semi and a curve. And A and M. 1, 2, 3 and slight curve. Okay? Jam. Now C, mat. M, you have to make bottom to top, slanting line and small slanting line from top to bottom, again bottom to top and a big slanting line from top to bottom. M. Now A, T, mat. M, A, T, mat. Now hat, you have to make what? Two straight line, standing line and one sleeping line. Now we have to make A, H, A, hat, T, T, hat, H, A, T, hat. So these are your three letter words by using vowel A. So first, recall all the words that we have learned in this video. Cat, van, cap, jar, yak, can, pan, jam, mat, hat. So my dear students, you have to do the reading and writing practice of these three letter words. Okay, so keep practicing, keep learning. Jazakallahu khair. Allah Hafiz.